So now we see example 2. You are given POQ is a straight line and all these are angles. This means these two angles are equal. Given OR is the angle bisector. Angle bisector means these two angles are equal, so that we are using this symbol. And OT is the angle bisector of this full angle, so that these two angles are equal. You want to find ROT. ROT is the question mark. That means you have to add this angle and this angle. So if you add these two angles, we get it. So first of all, we need ROS. And what is given? We are given POS equal to X. So which implies ROS equal to X by 2. So implies angle ROS equal to POS is X and OR is the angle bisector. Angle bisector means it divides the full angle into equal parts. So POS X means ROS is equal to X by 2. So this angle we have found, this is X by 2. And this only we need now. This is first part. And second part, we know POQ is a straight line. POQ is a straight line and OS is a ray stands on it. OS is a ray stands on it. So immediately we come to know the adjacent angle equal to 180 degree. So this is a straight line and OS is the ray stands on it. So sum of these two angles is equal to 180 degree. So which angle? Angle POS plus angle SOQ equal to 180 degree. What is angle POS? It is given as X plus SOQ, you don't know, equal to 180. Therefore, angle SOQ equal to 180 minus X. Then, here, SOQ equal to 180 minus X. OT is the angle bisector. Here itself you write, and OT is the angle bisector. Angle bisector means which divides the full part into equal part. So you know SOQ and angle bisector, so which implies, after this step we are writing, which implies SOT equal to half of 180 minus X. So equal to 180 by 2 minus X by 2 equal to 90 minus X by 2. This is angle SOT. So we have found angle SOT. This we have found, this already we know. If you add these two, you get the answer. Now you mark this as 1 and this 2. So from 1 plus 2. Here which is 1? ROS then plus SOT equal to, this is X by 2, then 90 minus X by 2, this and this cancel. So this is 90. If you add ROS plus SOT, this gives the whole angle ROT. So you write ROT equal to 90. So this is the answer for this. So in this problem, we have used two properties. One is angle bisector. That means these two angles are equal. Another one, you are given a straight line and a ray stands on it. Therefore, sum of the angle equal to 180 degree.